pigment flow from my eyes, trickling from the top to bottom corner of your stretched cotton cloth, like a stream carrying away twigs of grief. I never thought that I would have the pleasure of hearing from you since moving into the palace as King Ahasuerus's queen.